Steven, you have nails for breakfast. What's the matter? Why are you so ornery? You miss me, huh?
Oh, yes, sir. I miss you like a whole Miss Flop, like a baby. Miss Mammy Titty. I miss you like I misses a rock in my shoe. Now, I ask you, who this nigga on that nag?
It's Snowball. You wanna know my name or the name of my horse? You ask me.
That's who the hell you calling Snowball, horse boy? I snatched your black ass off that nag down here in the mud so fast, make your head.
Steven. Let's keep it funny. Django here is a freeman.
This nigga here?
That nigga there. Let me at least introduce the two of you. Django, this is another cheeky black bugger like yourself, Steven. Steven, this here's Django. You two ought to hate each other.
Calvin, just who the hell is this nigga you feels the need to entertain?
Django and his friend in gray here, Dr. Schultz, are customers. And they are our guests, Steven. And you old decrepit bastard ought to show them every hospitality. You understand that?
Yes, sir. Him, I understand, but I don't know why I got to take lip off this nigga.
You don't have to know why. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. I understand.
Well, good. They're spending the night. Go up in the guest bedroom to get two ready.
He gonna stay in the big house?
Steven, he's a slaver. It's different.
In the big house?
Well, you got a problem with that?
No, I ain't got no problem with it. If you ain't got no problem with burning the bed, the sheets, the pillowcases, everything else when this black-ass motherfucker's
gone.
Now,
that is my problem. They are mine to burn. Now, your problem right now is making a good impression. And I want you to start solving that problem right now and get them goddamn rooms ready.
Yes, sir, Mr. Candy.
Go on now.
Can't believe you brought a nigga to stay in the big house. Your daddy rolling over in this goddamn grave right now.
It's getting worse and worse.
Shit is that? Oh, God!